ya. Watch my moves, I'll psych you out. Dancing on them, yeah, ain't no doubt. I'm the queen, I stay on top, cause I'm locked in with that final bop. Living large, big city lights, grabbing loot and catching flights. You know me.
watch my moves, I'll psych you out. Dancing on them, yeah, ain't no doubt. I'm the queen, I stay on top, cause I'm locked in with that final pop. Living large, big city lights, grabbing loot and catching flights. You know me, always OP, they be praising me, GG.
Okay, let's see. Let's see how this sounds. Okay, let's see. Let's see how this sounds. I'm going to talk, and now let's see.
Yeah, let's try to see if this is going to be echoey.
I heard the echo. There's echoing.
We'll just have to deal with it.
It should be good now. I think it's good.
But with me talking, it should be echoing. I don't know, it didn't register my voice last time. I don't know what's going on with this thing.
Well, tomorrow we'll be able to figure it out.
Yep.
I don't know what time it said they'll be here, but do you want to go try to get them peeps?
Yeah. I want to try to get somebody. I mean, it's 59 people. How? The lobby is this dead.
It sure is. Ouch. That hurted.
What was that noise? No matter.
Playing dirty. First player to become covered in mud.
That's impossible.
What I just got. It said playing dirty.
That means nobody's in the jungle at all.
Be the first player to become covered in mud.
Okay. Game, if you could just work with me, that'd be great.
Okay.
Found our bounty. It looked like I broke her back there. Still got people shooting over here too.
Whoa!
Thank you. I'll be right back. This is something I like.
Okay. Jesus Christ.
Wow, there was one in the building. Anything good?
Oh, I grabbed it all, so. Nothing for you, no.
I'll remember that.
Okay, you do that. Nice level up. I don't know where you want to go.
Well, let's see where the nearest player is. There. Southwest. No, don't run away.
Oh, of course.
Should be a mushroom around here somewhere. Ow.
What the hell was that?
I exploded myself with a gas tank.
Nice job, Dingleberry.
Hey, the ways I've seen you die, I don't hear anything.
You don't know me.
I do know you.
Oh, shit. I hadn't considered the fact that he knew me.
Hadn't thought of that one, did you?
Apparently, who the hell are these people?
I don't know, but it's...
Up here?
I think they might be over here, for this tower. Found them.
I'll be there just as soon as I can.
One of them's got the,
They're going back and forth between the tower and the place over there.
Okay, I guess. Oh, so close. I bet I can hit the shot.
Okay, so they got this, but then didn't take anything out of it. Okay, okay. Fine.
It's them. I can't do anything about this. Really?
That's what happens when you accidentally chase people sweatier than you.
I'm sorry, but he had the name of a bot.
They probably do that on purpose now, you'd think, no?
Boring.
Well, a sweat is a sweat is a sweat.
Literally has to do anything it can to get any kills, because it can't get it on its own.
Well, we'll just go on ahead and we'll give it another shot.
Yeah. Go again.
Oh yeah, it said the battery was low.
Yeah.
Someone's controller, I don't remember whose.
I plugged
this
it in.
This should probably be the last one.
Yeah. It's been a good day streaming, so. If anyone is watching, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. If you like my content. I'd like to see more of this type of stuff.
We'll be back again. Well, Yeet will certainly be back. I won't always be here, but no one's here for me.
That's not true.
Where are we going?
Barn.
Barn?
Or island or whatever.
Okay. Barneo. I miss Barn.
Yeah, I do. I do too. Kinda sucks.
Kinda. I didn't think I'd miss it this much. Wow, holy free holies. They're all going to the place there.
No, of course.
Wow. Yikes.
Gotta get that mythic as soon as physically possible.
I mean, I guess, but I don't know.
Hey, I just I find it a crutch that you have to rely early game on a mythic. That's what it really is.
I mean, we can go over there, but I have this feeling that we'll just get shit on. Well, I will.
We'll just get destroyed. By now, three people have found their...
what they're looking for.
Yeah. It's not going to be pretty for us. Thank you. The double sound was funny.
I know.
Let's go towards Steamy.
A man on a mission.
A murderous mission, but a mission nonetheless.
Okay, well, there's legit nobody here.
Wow, cool. When we don't want people here, they're here. But when we do, they're gone. Make up your mind, Fortnite, please. Oh, someone is here. They just haven't gotten here yet. They're over on, like, the street or whatever. Probably towards that tower.
That felt really fast. Or am I just nuts?
I started it earlier. I'm gonna go for them. They should be over here. Oh, there you are. Knocked our bounty. Nice. You good?
I'm good.
Alright. Let me go see you over here in this tower. I don't know if there's anything they looted or whatever. Sounds like they didn't, so. And then I think we can go back to that bounty board and you can grab a bounty. I think. I don't know.
Okay, I need a hint of the go fast juice.
I still can't believe we saw that dude in the lobby with the mythic already. That's ridiculous.
What are you talking about?
The mythic llama back bling already.
Oh, yeah.
The dude must sweat so hard.
Are we going?
Yeah. Oh, wow. Okay. What a jump that was.
They could potentially be, like, driving, maybe?
Driving, or they could have used a rocket, or collided.
Now they're gone.
Yep, they're booking it.
Yeah. Yeah, they sure are. I think they're driving. There's no way.
Yep, we just keep getting closer and they just keep getting farther. Wow, thanks.
You've tipped us.
God, it's hard controlling this damn thing. Well, don't run now. Of fucking course. Of course!
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Dude's got an Eddie Brock skin. Jeez. The dude's sweating. Apex Assassins. There it is. The mythic, of course.
And these aren't the people that we were hunting, right?
Nope. Nope. Sweaty, sweaty.
Oh, wow.
Look
at this, man. When now?
Here's the guy we were chasing. Bad guy 26. With his all-purple superhero skin. What does that blend in with? Nothing.
I guess he just likes it?
I don't know. This superhero skin should be honestly removed from the game entirely. The amount of people I've seen use it for, like, the dark aspect of it. Honestly, this skin should be removed entirely. Everyone refunded their V-Bucks for it and never attempted again.
Well, no offense, he's not blending in with anything.
Well,
I can see if it
very
was like
clearly
all white in the snow or, you know, dark in the shadows, but it's purple.
I wouldn't put it past this dude to have found something that's bright purple that he can just sit in front of to be able to camp. I would assume it's at one of the vaults.
I don't know, he doesn't look campy to me. But, I mean, I've seen him for all 30 seconds.
Only the sweatiest of sweats use this superhero skin. While using the mythics.
Well, to be fair, this guy's got the mythic.
He's got the chug jug, so that means they went to two different locations. Or killed another person with it. For what, dude? You were fully healed.
Yeah, for what? This is so silly.
You were literally fully healed. Go fast juice doesn't do anything for you. Literally, you were full healed.
Well, not anymore.
Yeah, because his dumbass took damage. His buddy's just chilling far away from him.
Yeah, he's still over here by this.
Oh, that's what he's doing. Gotcha. You know, if your teammate would get crapped on right now, you'd have no way of helping, right?
Well, they seem to have run over there completely. Okay, here we go.
Dude's got 10 kills, by the way. Sweating. Gotta make sure he's got those slurps, though, first. He can't push anything without a slurp.
Even though he's already got that chug jug. That's reusable.
Look at him, how fast he just swaps through his entire inventory.
Oh, he's got to have the slurps and...
The 15-second infinite chug jug.
Yeah, the infinite chug jug and the slurps.
Now he sees somebody. It's a bot, so not a good kill.
Yeah.
Odds are the 12 kills he has, other than us two, the 10 kills he has, are all bots.
Well, I'm a bot, so 11 of them are bots.
No, I don't want to ready up. I don't want to spectate. This guy's gonna win.
Probably.
The heck? What the heck is that? Oh, it's Loot Lake. Yep, of course, they gotta rush to Loot Lake. As if you weren't already sweaty enough.
Fascinating. Look at him go.
I really hope he loses.
They're not actually going to pick up more slurps, right?
Nope, they are. They're going to grab the mythic shotguns that are here. They're going to grab anything legendary. And then they're also going to hide and stay up here on high ground, because that's how you win this game. It doesn't work anymore, dumbass. You're the type of sweat that ruined it for everyone.
You did the tree trick.
I did it, but I wasn't a sweat like this. I did it so I didn't get frickin' beamed.
Honey, everyone does it so they don't get beamed.
Look at that. Saw a dude gliding and he's shooting at him.
Jesus Christ.
Doesn't want to give the chug jug up because it would help someone else in the future. Surprised he didn't take the mythic pump.
This dude is aggressive. Oh.
Bye, kill him.
Come on, you boss. Fucking get him.
Yeah, run away. Ah! Bye-bye, garbage.
Wow.
Bye bye, well, trash cans.
Now I feel better.
Oh, that made me feel so much better.
Yep, I know that's right.
Got absolutely dumpstered by way better players. No 20 bomb kill game for you, Sweat. And you just handed them literally everything they could ever ask for. Do we want to stay or no?
No, I'm all set.
All right.
I was, I'm pleased with that, so.
Yeah. Sweats got their end, met by another sweat, so. All right, and then that'll do it for tonight. If you'd like the content or anything like that, leave a like on the stream, leave a comment, let me know if whatever you want me to play, and subscribe. You guys have a great one.
Bye.